Deepika Padukone's pictures from a recent photo shoot looks like the actor has walked straight out of dreamland. She's seen in a range of dresses and it reminds us of all the fairy tale princesses that we've ever heard of. This gorgeous diva is also looking forward to the release of her film Padmavati, directed by Sanjay Leela Bhansali. Katrina Kaif soon will be seen in Thugs of Hindustan and Tiger Zinda Hai. And before you wonder about the look she'll be sporting or how hot she is going to turn for her next, let us tell you that Kat wants to go back to her Dhoom 3 figure in which she had set the screens on fire with her sizzling appearance. In her recent Instagram post, she can be seen training hard at a gym for her next look. Akshay Kumar's starrer Gold is a special film for our television star Moni Roy, as this marks her debut, and she's celebrating the same by doing a happy dance. The Nagin star is a busy girl. Just the day after she shared that she is suffering from the worst jet lag post-holidaying in Chicago, she's up for the shoot of her Bollywood debut film Gold alongside Akshay Kumar. Jagga Jasu's promotions are heading towards its last stage, and it seems that Katrina Kaif and Ranbir Kapoor do not want to leave any opportunity to increase the excitement among fans and increase the buzz. The actors attended a South Indian Films Award ceremony recently and look just like a couple straight out of a fairy tale. Lisa Hayden has been making headlines ever since she announced her pregnancy, flaunting her baby bump in a bikini, followed by many other photos. This queen actor got blessed with a beautiful baby boy on 17th of May, and she now has shared a new click, which is the fourth photograph of her newborn baby.